And so, we return to where we began. It was here during an evening of entertainment that I first met many of you who gather here again today. Little did I know that that very same night, a murder most ingenious, it was being planned.
Are you saying you know who killed him, Mr. Poirot? Was it one of us?
Each person here had a reason to wish the death of Lord Edgware. For Monsieur Ronald Marsh, it was a question of money. For Mademoiselle Geraldine, it was a chance to be rid of a father that she loathed. The Duke of Merton also knew that the death of Lord Edgware would allow him to marry the lady that he loved.
Well, I have no reason to kill him.
Au contraire, Monsieur Martin. It is my belief that you had the greatest reason of all. You were in love with Jane Wilkinson, were you not?
Well, I didn't really
see
that.
It wasn't love. It was infatuation. Brian feels nothing for her now.
And you believe that his feelings now are for you alone?
We're in love, yes. We have been since the day we met.
And yet Jane Wilkinson stole him from you. My dear, mademoiselle. Even now you cannot speak her name without the anger. She is a woman you would be glad to see hanged. To murder Lord Edgware, and then to frame Jane Wilkinson for his death, that would be revenge indeed.
No, I never thought of that.
Yes, you did. Why else did you come to me with this cock and bull story about the man with the gold tooth?
What? It wasn't true.
Ah, Hastings, it was like something from the cinema. I saw that at once. But the real reason that you came to me, monsieur, that followed very soon.
Do you think she had it in her to commit murder?
No, I'm sure of it. I know her, you see. I mean, she's terribly sweet on the surface. But she would kill as easily as drink her morning tea, believe me.
You came to me for to poison my mind against Jane Wilkinson. To impress upon me the fact that she was a killer. But you already knew that Lord Edgware, he was dead. And how did you know this, monsieur? Because you yourself had killed him the night before.
No, you've got it wrong.
Well, why must you lie to me? You were seen leaving the house.
Wait.
It was just before 10 o'clock that you were seen by Monsieur Ronald Marsh, who had returned from the opera with Mademoiselle Geraldine to retrieve a necklace of pearls.
That was Brian. No, you got it wrong. It wasn't me. Oh, for God's sake!
You deny that you lied to me?
No. All right, all that stuff about the gold tooth. You're right about that. I was trying to incriminate her.
What?